What's going on, Special Saltness Missionary? Back in Dead by Daylight, and hopefully we do some good stuff. Why can't I move my mouse? My mouse is all wonky. Why? Is it fixed? Uh-oh. Are you coming up here? Don't do it. Don't you do it. You stupid monkey. You don't want... Uh-oh. You don't want none of this, I promise. You don't want it. Got a med kit. I was hoping for a toolbox. Go away. I want to do this generator. Oh, he's getting really close. Go away. Shoo. Nobody wants you here. Up, it's Chainsaw Killer. Shit. Alright, I don't hear a heartbeat right now. So I'm gonna try to do this generator. It's been forever since I've played Dead by Daylight, really. So I'm probably going to fuck up a lot. Where's that at? Oh, you're over there, huh? Okay. Is he not gonna pick you up? Alright, now you're picked up. And he's coming over here. Budge. Why is it taking 20 million years to do this generator? Oh, you're hooked. Are you dungeoned? No, you're not. Cool. Fuck. I didn't hear the auditory cue for it. I really shouldn't be continuing to do this generator, should I? This is going to be my downfall. No? Maybe not. Ooh. Come on, people. You can get the dude off the hook, because this is almost done. At one point, it kind of sucks at me doing this generator. But at the same time, it's advancing us, so it's kind of like... here and there, you know? Don't try and... Okay. Rip. No. Does he see me? Oh, that was automatic hook? What? No, he definitely didn't struggle. I was there. I was going to save you. Shut up, Bill. Loud ass motherfucker. Oh, God. He's coming. Oh shit. Did he tab out? I hope so. Let me heal you. I got you, fam. We only need two more things. I can finish you off before he gets here. Bam! I got you. I heard someone doing a generator. But this one's already done. Is there another one right around here? Oh, seen it. Nope. Yes. I will finish the generator that you was doing so much for. You gotta be a team player, you know? Just be like, wah! Ching! You're welcome. I did that. I did the ting. Rip. Ripperoni. I hate how Dead by Daylight's kind of laggy. I am coming, Mom. We got to save our mom. Uh-oh. Where are you at? Is he just camping her? There he is. Did he see me, though? Yep, he definitely seen me that time. Nope. Nope. Nah, fam. Woo-hoo-hoo. Risk it for the biscuit. Fuck. No. So close. I hope you're not expecting me to take you to a person, because that shit ain't happening. Wiggle, wiggle like you have never wiggled it before. You can do it. It ain't gonna matter. Haha! See? I done a distraction to get mom off the hook. That was my plan from the beginning. 100%. Are they just gonna run away? Why you do this? Oh, the other person's coming back. Isn't this the dungeon right here behind me anyway? The chainsaw killer fucking sucks. I hate it. Why do people camp? Like, bro, just let them off the hook. Come on, Bill. You can do it. You're a war veteran. Oh, why would you try it? He's right there. Why would you try it? Why would you try it? No. No. We've come so far. And we got... So I don't know the words right now. But in the end, it doesn't even matter. Don't heal. Alright, heal. Because he's camping me. Wait, isn't that the hook that the one person just... Oh no, she got off. Alright. I really shouldn't even be struggling anymore because it's just... It's a lost cause at this point. But see, you struggle to get the points. You get more points the longer you struggle. Well, we almost did it. We almost did the thing. Alright. We let's go to a round two. Mom let us down. Guten Tag. We are back. I'm gonna go for hooks. Now, this map annoys me. Because there's an achievement to get to escape without losing a single ounce of blood or a single drop of blood or something, so you can't be hit at all. And I done it, but I didn't get the achievement, and it annoys me. Why would you do that? Oh, it's Michael Myers and they're quiet. Hey, someone else has done a hook. Oh, hey bud. Fuck you, douchebag. No, fuck you. Nobody likes you, even though you're my favorite killer to play as. I got fucked. No! Damn it. He read me. I was hoping he was going to, just... So he starts to get a heartbeat once he's level 2? Or does he have to be like really close? Is no one gonna save me? Hello, people? Yes, thank you. Thank you, friend. I'm going to follow you because I want healed. Heals me, please. Thank you. Lilthy. Ow. You're supposed to heal me, not stab me. Is there a hook over here? Thank you. Do I want to go for the hook I was just on? YOLO. A lot of the hooks are close to the thing. I don't like it. Because dude could just roll up out of nowhere and be like, hey buddy, how you doing? Oh, you're trying to sabotage my hooks, huh? Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Bam. One, down and out. Is that person being chased or is he just running? Because I want this hook. I don't see Michael Myers, so... Someone else is doing hooks, because this one was partially done. Some bitch. Hey, buddy. How's it going? I'm so glad they can't hear you mess up a hook skill check. Because it's so easy to mess the hooks one... I can't talk today. The hook ones up. In my opinion, it's a lot easier to mess those up than the generators. So we got two hooks done. That one's already done, so three hooks are dead. Where's these other ones? On the plus side, I haven't seen little Michael Myers in a little bit. Which, I'm definitely not found him. I hate how he can be decently close. And still not register a heartbeat. Oh! Nope. Are you coming after me? Nope. I hate how your dude takes forever to pull the thing down. Like, no. Fuck off. Fuck you. No one likes you. This is why your mother left you. Or why you killed your mother, because she didn't want you. No, fuck you. Go fuck yourself. Get fucked, kid. That shit hurted. Knife in your back, side, whatever you want to call it, hurts. Fuck you. That was like a pubic hair away. Oh, someone else is getting got. I probably pawned him off on that person because it was inside doing the generator, but you know. Hi, person. Ha, ah, fuck you. I don't care. I straight don't care. I've fucked quite a bit of your hooks, so you're gonna have to dungeon me. Unless I can wiggle. Oh, so close, so close. Come on. Yes! Fuck. Yeah! Nope. Up, sorry people. He's still coming after me, so I'm fine with that. No! You still got a ways to go, buddy. So I gotta remember there's a hook toward the outside of the map. Why is it not working? Nope, I didn't get this one. Because it fucking keeps wigging out. No. I'm gonna have to juggle you. Come on. I done so much that one. Like, I destroyed just about all the hooks. He's going to camp, though, isn't he? Come on. Anyone gonna help me? There's a person over there, and no one's near me, are they? Woo! Thank you, friend! Yes! Balls to the wall! My boy! Oh shit, son. Where you at, though? Yes! Only one more generator! Ah! Nope. Fuck you. So there's a hook toward the outside of the map. I know that. There's at least one more hook. Unless the dude got it after... Michael Myers tried to put me on it. Is there... Nope, that hook's dead. Probably shouldn't be sprinting. Because when you're the killer... Well, even when you're a survivor, you can hear people sprinting. Did someone do fog? Or is there normally this much fog? Is this the hook? It is. Alright. Up, there's a Myers. Nope. Go, there's a Michael. I don't care. You can hit me one more time. It ain't gonna matter. Woo! We escaparood! We did it! Haha, we got to second most points. Woo! Okay, I am going to do a, a killer run. See how well that goes, and then we'll call it an episode. Okay, where is the peoples? Cause we are the trapper now. It has been a little bit since I have done some trapping. So we will put this right here. Cause someone's gonna try and go inside this building. So bam. And then we'll take this one. Put this one over here. That way someone tries to come in here to get trapped. I'm trying to go for the ritual where you pop 9 people in a trap. So we will do that. And we will run around to try to find more traps. And there's a person over here who just messed up. Thought I just heard somebody. Over yonder. Running around and stuffs, but maybe not. Okay. Ooh, someone's been doing this generator. I'm a damager. Because I know you're still around here. You're just waiting for me to go away so you can go back to it. I know how you kids play your little games. Oh, hey, I'm pretty close to that. Oh, you're all together, huh? Done fucked up, son. Why are you setting a trap? No. Jeez. You think you're gonna be sneaky, just go all the way through, huh? Oh, Bill. Surprise, motherfucker. Now I can hear you. Oh, Hayokan. Luke the Wolf. Alright, get up. I'm not going to dungeon you. I'm not going to be that big of a jag. So, I'm just going to go right here to your friendly little hook. I'm going to be like everyone else does. Put a trap right under you. You're welcome. Okay. Oh, peoples. There, that's a dead end. I'm waiting for him to get off because he's someone. How can I not fit through that gap? Someone is definitely close and going to get him off the hook. Very, very soon. Or maybe they just don't give a fuck. Where you think you're going? How are you so quick? Get back here. How dare you release my prisoner? Huh? Where do you think you're going? Get back here. I ain't done with you. Oh, you didn't want to pull that down? That's where you messed up. Done fucked up, son. Aw, Bill. How rude. You were supposed to stay damaged, okay? It didn't even pop up that... Oh shit, someone got trapped. All the way over here, huh? Are you not gonna try to get out of the trap? Come here. Thank you. See, if you just wear them down one by one, because they're all going to be struggling. Well, these three are going to be struggling next time they get put on a hook. I hear someone screaming. Someone's hurt. I'm going to try and go for you. Or is that you that I heard? Nope, that was just you. Okay. I heard you making noise from a long ways away, man. Could you be quieter? I'm trying to kill your friends, okay? Jeez. People so rude. Where is everyone? I'm going to set this trap again. Bam. Apparently no one cares about that person. Or they're going to wait until they're really close to death. Wow, you thought you was close to doing this generator, huh? Oh, yeah, they waited till they was really close to death. But come here, bitch. I can hear you. Where are you? Wow. What, am I just really blind? Or did they hide, or did they blend in like super well? Well, even if I don't get, where am I going? There's a hook right here. Even if I don't get anyone else, I got one person. I will take that. And they contributed to my ritual thing because they got stuck in a bear trap. So thank you. And I will be seeing you. Hey fam, how's it going? Jeez, you're a quick little bugger, aren't you? Where do you think you're going? Go through that building, please. Do me a favor. Thank you. You just made my day. I already hooked you, didn't I? So are you gonna be on stage 2, or was you the one that went to stage 2 already? Nope, you're on stage 2. Okay. Alright, I'm going to put a trap right next to you. Everyone else does it, so I'm going to also. None personal, just playing the game. Now I need to go fix the trap that you messed up. But for Bill. Where'd you go? There you are. How did I not hit you either of those times? What? How did that not hit? No, that's crap. Come here, Bill. You're not in Left 4 Dead anymore. You're in my turf. And you are gonna get got. How is it just now popping up, found survivor? I'll break it. Yeah, see? Now that scared the shit out of you. And you're gonna keep on running. Pop. Alright, you might have actually got away this time. Ha! Bet you thought. Alright, now I can hear you, old man. I don't care. I'm gonna keep messing up your little bookshelf things. And I am coming for that booty. It might be an old booty, but I'm coming for it. You're gonna keep using up your bookshelves and you're gonna have no place to run. Or you're gonna take me to your little buddy and try and pawn me off on them. Ha ha ha, I'll take it. Nope, I'm gonna destroy it because it gives me more money. And now I pick you up. Aw, you're not near a hook, Bill. Yes, you are. Pop. I need to find a trap for you. There's one. Jeez, it's so far away, though. I'll take it. Now I'm gonna come back, hopefully, to find your little buddy trying to save you. If not, I'm gonna put a trap under your feet. Oh, nope. He just said, fuck it. I'm out. Alright. Little buddy. Oh, you got that one done. And they can find the hatch too, so. But you're over here somewhere. Hello. Where are you gonna run to? Where are you running to, huh? Did you not want to try to survive, or? Wait. It gave me an option for something. It won't let me drop her. Alright, there we go. Oh, just set trap. Oh, okay. They might get out because of that, but. Yeah, they're. Fuck. You do know you can sprint, right? Maybe they don't. I don't know. But. You ain't getting off this time. If you do, that is some sketchy stuff. Bam, baby. We did that. Chop. I'm gonna set a trap. Get more points. Ting. Bam, baby. No one escaped. Merciless victory. Dude, that went far. 20,000 points. And that was only a level 3 trapper. See? That took two more to the catching survivors and bear traps. But that'll be it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please do show the love down below. Oh, drop a like button, roundhouse subscribe button, become a specialist yourself. And thanks for watching. Ta-ta for now.